IFAST earning go up, the share price will come down. Okay, IFAST. It used to be our darling ma, in 2020, stock of the year award. Okay, let me remove all this dirty drawing. Okay, let me remove all this dirty drawing. Okay, so let's come back to the IFAST. Oh, so you can see earning, is it updated? Ah, updated 23rd of October. Good. So I can see the earning. So instead of focusing on the chart, now we talk about business first. Okay, so can you see earnings per share for IFAST is flattish? Slight growth, flattish, not good enough. You know why? Because IFAST PE is very high. IFAST PE is very high, 90 times, 80 times. Can you see? So with such a high PE, if your growth is not very high, it's not a lot, but you have a flattish growth, your stock is going to pull back in price. Make sense to you? So a lot of people, IFAST can buy now. My question is, IFAST Q4 earnings how? So in order to know IFAST can buy now, you need to ask Q4 earnings 怎么办? 会起吗? 还是又在跌? If it drop again, right, I tell you, IFAST can come back down again. Can come back down, can break the $8 support. So it is not about technical analysis can do magic. Like you draw one line, right, support line, bounce here, you buy. You buy today, sell tomorrow, I tell you. You 试过吗? Or try before, right? Buy today, sell tomorrow. Sometimes sway by morning, afternoon, I sell already. Correct? So it is the earnings that is more important. Now, IFAST, we have got one low, got two low. Let's see, do we have the MACD? Ah, this one I can show you the bullish divergence. Okay, so like, let me teach you about the bullish divergence. So now, 9:54 p.m. 没有想到要等到这么久才遇到一只好股。 Okay, like bullish divergence, right now, share price comes down. Now, when I say share price comes down, it means that it has got a lower high, lower low. Once you see lower high, lower low, then you open up your MACD indicator and then you track the histogram. Okay, so this is the first low. This is the second low. The first low histogram is here. So I'm going to draw a line to show you. Okay, and that is. Oh, cannot draw a line on indicator. Okay, never mind. So you can see that. 谁说不可以 draw line? 可以啦, 事在人为嘛。 我画给你看啊, guys. 所以啊, 我不是一个这么轻易放弃的人欸。 Oh, 374, I must find a way to crack 1,000 eh. Must find a way to crack 1,000. See, like that also can draw what? Huh? Software don't let me draw. I draw on my snippet, window 2. 啊，是不是事在人为嘛？一定有方法的，路不转人转，山不转什么什么转，随便啦。So okay, so like that. So this is the lower low. So you can see the lower low, the histogram is the higher low. So what you have in IFAST is a very beautiful bullish divergence. This is the bullish divergence that I wanted to show you tonight. Oh, Gentan. So what does it tell us? Okay, it is telling you that the selling, the downward movement is losing momentum. The downward movement is losing momentum, is losing strength. Okay, so it is going to turn up soon. Now, turn up doesn't mean that this is the mother of support and it's going to go back up to $10. It is not. It could just be a bounce to the next lower high. You understand what I'm saying? Okay, so let me just draw the resistance line for you again, the downtrend resistance line. Okay, so it could, what it could do is, this is bullish divergence, so it could go up, okay, and continue to go lower. It will also satisfy. So it is not the mother of all reversal. It is not. It is just telling you that the selling bolat liao. And also grossly oversold lah, IFAST. You can see so many black candles. So if there is a bounce, you check out the BIC pattern. Okay, BIC pattern. Bullish divergence, do we have to use only MACD? No, there are other indicators you can use. Let me show you. Those that I know, RSI is my favorite last time. RSI. RSI also got a bullish divergence. Can you see? RSI got a bullish divergence. And let me see what else I use. And I think Wadham is also useful. Okay, Wadham 就没有 divergence, 只有 MACD 跟这个 RSI 有而已. But guys, one thing I want to highlight to you is the use of indicators is still slower than you read the candles with the volume. Very simple, ma. Indicators are mathematics formula. Okay, mathematics formula. So it requires the price to complete. Then it will take the open, high, low, close, fit into the formula and throw out the indication. Okay, throw out the data point. So it is after the candle has completed, then only it gives you the data point. So if you know how to read the candle and the volume, right, you just know the stock is bullish or bearish already. Okay, like for me, right, I see so many black candles, oh, confirms it oversold. Ma. So I don't even need to open up your stochastic or your MACD to tell you that it is oversold. Right? I don't need, you see, oversold. Oh, stochastic, yes, oversold. So I don't need. Okay, so therefore, for me, I will prefer to use candle and volume. 是借了当就看得到了, okay? And because it is so oversold, I think a bounce will come. For IFAST, bounce only, I wouldn't know whether it will go, can it go how high, okay? So we need to wait for the long white to appear. As of now, you can see there is no bullish candle yet. So maybe this week or next week, there could be a bullish candle in IFAST. Why? Because the market strength index is favorable. When it is favorable, 你现在不起,你等几时起? You understand what I'm saying? When it's favorable, you look out for stocks that are going to go up. Okay, so that is for IFAST. MACD bar below, not good. No. Okay, MACD bar, right? MACD, wait, let me show you my MACD. Hey, 为什么有 Osama 在这边的? 这是什么来的? Okay, MACD, Okay, so MACD bar, okay, this is the MACD bar, right? MACD bar below zero is only telling you that the price is moving down. Okay, MACD bar above zero is telling you that the price is moving up. Oh, can you see? So it is now, it's not very important, the information.